All right, everybody, welcome back to the next part. Let's jump into it and pick up where we left off. Damn building fell on me.
Systems are offline. Reboot sequence initialized.
Michael, do you read me? If you hear this, you know where to find me. I'm going to kill him.
Bunch of shit out of that pallet.
I spoke to Prophet. Prophet's emerging. Whatever happened inside that sphere really shook him up.
Get out of my head!
Guess we keep going this way. Drop off. Okay. Going forward. Whee! Shit, this place is huge.
52% of estimated power apex. Zenos F4 ship signature detected. ETA 30 minutes.
All I have is a pistol.
Enter the labyrinth and confront the Minotaur.
That real quick. Oh, it's not good. Almost blew myself up. Yeah, bitch.
Ugh.
guess it's already dead. So bad. Stupid eye back up.
Something, Prophet. Something the Seth will never have or understand.
You're trying to tell me something, huh? You don't think charging the nanosuit is going to hurt you? Watch this!
Like that.
1%. Estimated power apex. Tachyonic particles. Predict warship explosion. ETA, 15 minutes.
You don't have a name.
Is it sad? Is it even sad?
Jesus Christ, look at you now!
You expect me to break because of what I've given up? Is that it? Let me show you what this machine can do!
I gotta cross that bridge. Damn it. I love using their guns against him. Come on!
just like you planned, huh? Come on!
What the fuck? Okay, he sent robots. What's going on here?
Come on.
in. We evolved your technology. I can take double anything you can.
Second.
I'm not like you. Not like you at all. I'm better than you. Let me show you what I can do.
got him that time.
When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet.
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 Maybe the greatest tactical combat machine the world has ever known.
Just following orders.
Is it even human?
You might as well be a fucking machine.
But when you've sacrificed everything you had to become a perfect, cold, hard, logical machine, and that machine fails, what happens then?
But hold on!
Everyone has a choice.
When Prophet fails, what's left?
You have something, Prophet.
Raj! Hold on!
Something the Seth will never have or understand.
Lawrence!
It was never just about the suit! Raj! Hold on!
Alright, let's see where this goes.
No!
The nanites in your suit are free. They can transform into anything, any form imaginable. Archangel! Total, orbital, annihilation.
Oof!
Thank you.
Hell, it was like my head laying off the bed upside down. That was a weird angle.
First week of boot camp, they taught us a lesson. A good soldier knows there's only one thing he can rely on when the chips are down. Not his cutting-edge intel, not his state-of-the-art equipment, not his top-of-the-line weapon, just himself. Took me a long time to remember that. For now, the war is over. Made mistakes along the way, but after all, I'm only human. My name is Lawrence Barnes. They called me Prophet.
Hell yeah, that's the end of this game, so hopefully you enjoyed the series. I'll probably pick some other game, maybe that has, you know, a trilogy or something, and kind of do this again. Yeah, I really hope you enjoyed the game, and leave a like, comment, subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. Thank you.